Welcome back. Today, we're going to be learning about cell differentiation. So stay tuned and let's get ready to learn. Why are there different kinds of cells? You have lots of cells, but they all don't do the same job. Your body must carry out many different life processes, from digesting food to thinking about your science quiz. Each process requires cells that are specialized for that process. For example, a brain cell does not digest the nutrients in a slice of pizza. So your digestive system do that job. Your body has more than 200 different kinds of cells, but you began life as a single cell. How did you get so many kinds of cells? This single cell underwent cell reproduction to produce two cells. The two cells produced four, and so on until you had trillions of cells. While your body was making all these cells, the cells were becoming specialized to do their job through cell differentiation. Cell differentiation produces the brain cells, eye cells, muscle cells, bone cells, lung cells, and all the different kinds of cells in your body. Each of these cells has a different structure. A cell structure is related to its function. A single cell cannot do as many different jobs as a lot of specialized cells can do. That is why one-celled organisms cannot do as many different things as multi-celled organisms. So stay tuned for lesson 7. I thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Like always, stay tuned. Until next time. Peace out.